Surveillance video shows the two men inside New 43rd Street Supermarket, West Philadelphia. The armed suspects pull out a shotgun and a handgun and asked for the money. The cashier refused and ducked down behind the counter.